Welcome back.
All right. Years ago, we were in the World War II against the Japs. They were on the sub. Things went bad for them. And now we're in the present day. And let's see what this one's all about. And here we go.
U.S. counterintelligence operation. A simple support mission, they said. Nothing's ever really that simple, though. Is it?
I can't believe you're leading us through another minefield, Haggard.
You all are some stupid people. Hey, the foreman down there, Marlowe.
How much time?
And off, said goodbye. No problem. You're there, you're free.
GPS is getting no strikes on our guy down there. Are you sure he's here, Sarge?
Yeah, if HQ didn't fuck us with all intel.
What are the odds of that?
Whatever. We're almost clear. Ante up.
That was fucking magic, Sarge. You got my back for real.
You don't die on my last mission. Marlo, you got a point. Our guy's gonna be out there all alone if we don't hurry up. Let's go.
Angel, this is Bravo 2. I got eyes on vehicle and possible HPT subject.
Copy that, too.
No. No. Oh, shit. Fucking.
Archangel, requesting kill on subject ASAP.
Sarge?
Archangel, he's mobile.
Bravo 2 Actual, hold your fire. Hold your fire.
I have. Let that piece of shit go.
You ain't got shit on no one unless I see you do. Simmer the fuck down. Your time will come. Archangel, subject is gone. Vehicle is still present.
Bravo 2 Actual, the town has been declared hostile. Secure the vehicle.
That's a solid copy, Archangel. Out. You heard the man. Okay, we're unfucking this situation ourselves.
Wouldn't need to if we took the shot.
Just move.
Okay,
Bravo 2, you are weapons free. Assault through to the target vehicle.
Thank you.
In the next one. If you want to see some more of this, just go to my next tape.